Hello friends, after registering the 9th highest opening of the year so far in Hindi cinema, the newly released film Zero received good response on Sunday. The film performed brilliantly at the box office and received huge appreciation from everyone. Superstar Shahrukh Khan, Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif starred Zero was released with the huge excitement of fans. On the first day, Arundhati Rai directorial took a solid start and racked the business of 20.14 crore. After the second day, Saturday, it bagged the amount of 18.22 crore. The film has received mostly positive reviews from the critics. On Sunday, due to public holiday, Zero maintained the amount of 20.71 crore. With this, the total collection of the film after the first weekend has become 59.07 crore net collection at the domestic box office from 4,380 screen. Today is a Monday, day 4 of the film. Due to normal working day, the film expects to collect 13 to 14 crore at the domestic box office. Thank you so much friends for watching this video and subscribe our channel for latest new video daily and also share this video.